They violate in a major way. I never been a hater. Still, I love them in a crazy way. Some say they sold the yay and know they couldn't get what you play away. Immaculately polished with the spirit of a hustler and the swagger of a college kid. Allergic to the counterfeit.